golden goose.
Here we go again.
All right, sweetheart, all right. Daddy will get you a golden goose as soon as we get home.
No, I want one of those.
Bonka, how much do you want for the golden goose?
They're not for sale.
Name your price.
She can't have one.
Who says I can't?
The man with the funny hat.
I want one. I want a golden goose. Gooses. Geeses. I want my geese to lay gold eggs for Easter.
It will, sweetheart.
At least 100 a day.
Anything you say.
And by the way,
what?
I want a feast.
You ate before you came to the factory.
I want a bean feast.
Oh, one of those.
Cream buns and donuts and fruitcake with no nuts. So good you could go nuts.
You're gonna have all those things when you get home.
No, now. I want a ball. I want a party. Pink macaroons and a million balloons and performing baboons and give it to me. Now, I want the world. I want the whole world. I want to lock it all up in my pocket. It's my bar of chocolate. Give it to me now. I want today. I want tomorrow. I want to wear 'em like braids in my hair and I don't want to share 'em. I want a party with roomfuls of laughter, 10,000 tons of ice cream. And if I don't get the things I am after, I'm going to scream. I want the works. I want the whole works. Presents and prizes and sweets and surprises of all shapes and sizes. And now, don't care how, I want it now. Don't care how, I want it now.
She was a bad egg.
Where's she gone?
Where all the other bad eggs go? Down the garbage chute.
Oh, the garbage chute. Where did it lead to?
To the furnace.
The furnace? She'd be sizzled like a sausage.
Well, not necessarily. She could be stuck just inside the tube.
Inside the... Hold on! Veruca! Sweetheart! Daddy's coming!
There's going to be a lot of garbage today.